top. Our first competitor today to kick things off is also a first-time competitor here at Show Choir Canada and their school's first show choir ensemble. So a super, super warm welcome. The show choir comprises of 20 vocalists and 20 instrumentalists from grades 9 to 12 under the direction of Lisa Weiler and Alina Slawek. This show choir performance consists of a variety of songs, including several choreographies, fast-paced pieces, and ballad selections, demonstrating outstanding musicianship and diversity. The instrumental ensemble's music, combined with Slavik's arrangements, complement the voices, adding a rich element and texture to accompany them. Choreography by Lisa Weiler and Teresa Johnson from Etobicoke. Please give it up for Father John Redmond Catholic Secondary School and Regional Arts Center Show Choir.
Don't be afraid and don't see. imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us, above us only sky. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of men.
Let this be our prayer.
Feed us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved. And the faith take
starlight, star bright.
First star I see tonight.
I wish I might have the wish I wish tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, Father John Redmond. Way to kick off our show, guys. Congratulations. You can all step upstage slightly so we can bring in the curtain. All right, that's a great way to start off our day. They're just going to quickly put stuff away and get back on stage, and we'll have a little bit of a chat. But I do want to make sure you guys know that we have a special hashtag for today for all you Twitter people. It's hashtag SCC Nationals 2014. That's the official hashtag. So we please don't tweet during performances. But right now, if you really love what they did, send a tweet. Maybe take some pictures while they get their critique and share it with us. We'd love to hear from you. Don't forget to follow Show Choir Canada on Facebook and follow them on Twitter at Show Choir Canada. And follow me on Twitter. I'm at Elena Juatco, and you get bonus points if you know how to spell my last name. I bet you don't. But you can try. It's not what it sounds like. Ladies and gentlemen, Father Redmond. Thank you so much, you guys. You can move all the way down here. We're going to get some great judging critique. Damon Brown.
Name of the young man that sang the tenor part in the trio on the prayer.
Jeremy.
Okay, just, really, that last note, I was like, is he going to do that last, he just did it. It was really, really good, really good. And a lot of good solo work throughout your show that you should be very proud of. My first comment is on your opening number, be careful that when you are executing energetic choreography, that you don't allow your heads to go toward the floor or away from the audience, because then we begin to lose your singing. We begin to lose your voices, and we lose your facial expression. We want to be able to see you fully engaged to us, at us, and for us, and with us, for that matter, whenever you do that. When you switch into Any Dream Will Do, make sure that you change the mood of what you're doing so that it becomes more flowy and it becomes more relaxed and carefree and joyous. Really, really enjoyed the way that you guys portrayed on Imagine, and I thought the ladies on For Good did a great job with their communication with each other. On your dance break of I Wish, is that it? Da, 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 da. Yeah, on that one, really, really make sure, because all we have on that is the visual element, because you're not singing, it's a dancing transition. So really engage the audience. Put your full body into what you're doing. Last thing, I really, really enjoyed the way that you guys work the stage, the way that you do a lot of picture changes. You don't let the stage get stagnant. Great job of doing that and of giving us a lot of different views and a lot of different angles to look at. Great work.
Thank you. Rachel.
Hello, I'm your British judge, so I'll be nice and British for you. Good afternoon. Okay, I thought it was a wonderful performance. And did you all enjoy performing together? Yeah, you seem like you really get on well as a group, which comes across. It's quite obvious to the judges if a group actually like being a group and not a load of individual people. So massive well done for that. The trio in the prayer, gorgeous, like goosebumps, gorgeous. I've sung that one quite often, and it is brutally hard to sing, and you were amazing. When you started it, I thought, are they going to do the prayer? Yeah, they are. And it was gorgeous. That was definitely a good song choice, because you could carry it off. Yep, all the solo work was lovely. What I would say in the Wicked section, think about what the story is there. So in For Good, they're quite gentle with each other because they've been through all these awful things. So it's emoting, it's showing that loving emotion. And then in Defying Gravity, you've got to the point where you're saying, you know what, I'm going to do this no matter what anybody else says. So that kind of defiance and not exactly aggression, but that kind of self-confidence needs to come across more, because you can all do it. You just looked a bit hesitant. And rhythms are quite hard in Defying Gravity. It goes into a lot of funny time signatures, so you got a little bit hesitant. So just practice with the band more for little bits like that. But yeah, thought it was wonderful. Well done.
All right, thank you so much. And thank you so much, Father John Redmond. Give him a hand. Kicking it off. Congratulations.